I will now take you back to a time even long before fish ruled our oceans. It is 460 million years ago in the Ordovician in what is now New York. The land is mostly covered in desert. It is far too hostile for even any plants to grow past the coast. Most of the US is located beneath a warm, shallow tropical sea. While nothing is able to survive for very long on land, underwater, it is a very different story. Full of these sea lilies and rugose corals that attach themselves to the seafloor and nearby reefs. There is also these tiny trilobites called Hypodiranotus, and these early jawless fish called Astraspis. These oceans are also home to predators like this 6-foot Eurypterid or sea scorpion called Pentecopterus, one of the earliest known members of the group. Yet there is also an even far bigger predator that dwarfs everything around it, even Pentecopterus, which would be the 20-foot-long, cone-shelled nautiloid named Endoceras. It often lies and waits in order to ambush its prey on the sea bottom. Meanwhile, back on the surface, life is merely clinging on along the shore in the form of these small land plants that include liverworts. They may have evolved from green algae that live further out in the water. They may not look like much, but they are the first step in the events that will soon follow the next millions of years onwards. Back in the water, there are these nautiloids called Cyrtoceras, and these trilobites called Acidaspis. Yet more hunting begins. This was all of a time long before many things that are more familiar.